So it's day 26, and Luis is picking up the sheathing that's going to, which is a plywood, half-inch plywood that's going to be placed on the outside of this framing of this exterior wall. That's the south wall that's been framed. Andrew is passing these boards up mysteriously from the floor below. Luis and Andrew are going to attach the sheathing to the walls, and then tomorrow morning they'll get tilted up into place. Hopefully we'll catch that in action.